y'all ready for this?
What you doing?
Nothing. Just reading.
Oh my god. What are you listening to?
This is Get Ready for This by Two Unlimited.
I thought the Jock Jams did this.
Well, it's on ESPN Presents, Jock Jams, Volume 1.
So. Jenna, I freaking love them, and I love this song. I have been listening to this song with my girlfriends before we were going out. We would be like getting ready and putting on makeup, and we'd be playing this song, and it was the time of my life.
So you were getting ready for this?
Yeah.
Like the song?
Yes, I was getting ready for this like the song. I never even thought of that. Well, now I love the song even more. That's official.
Yeah, it's pretty great.
Do you not think so?
No, it's awesome. It's not seriously good, but awesome.
We will rock you? How many songs by the Jock Jams do you have? Wow, that's quite a lot, considering you don't even like them.
Stop saying that.
It's not even the same group.
And I do like it, just in a different way than you do.
A what, and like, it's so bad it's good kind of way, because God forbid you should ever like something that normal people like?
No, like... like, okay, you know how we both like Dirty Dancing?
Our favorite movie.
Right. Mm-hmm. Even though it's... You know, it's not really that. It's not like it's a good movie.
What? Are you outside of your mind? We love that movie. We created the Facebook group Crazy for Swayze. We're both admins. You don't like Dirty Dancing? Are you even a girl?
Oh, fuck you. I'm such a girl. I'll go get Manny Petties right now.
Oh, you'll go right now?
Right fucking now.
Okay, I don't know.
Oh, like,
I
got, really? No, I did that's too bad. It's just, I guess someone's not girly enough.
All right, fine. I will go.
Fine.
After the song.
Well, let's replay it.
Fine. I'm all about it.
We will rock you.